One of the most common questions we get asked by women is, what's the difference between a screening mammogram and a diagnostic mammogram? In a screening mammogram, we only take four views. We take two views of each breast, one from top to bottom, one from side to side. And that's according to age guidelines, which have been established by the American College of Radiology, American College of Surgeons, and the American Cancer Society. So if you come in according to your age and have a mammogram, it's a screening mammogram, four views. However, if you've got some symptoms related to one breast, let's say that you felt a lump or you have some pain in a breast or a discharge, then we do a diagnostic mammogram. And that's a screening mammogram with the four views. And then we go take additional views of the breast that is symptomatic. They may be special angled views. They may be further compression. We may use a little device, a paddle that kind of gives you like a cone, and it gives us a magnified view. But the bottom line is you end up with about 8 to 12 images of that breast as opposed to the four images from a screening mammogram. Now, the beauty of a 3D mammography is all that information is there from the very beginning. So you don't have to go back and do a lot of extra views like a diagnostic mammogram. The screening mammogram and the diagnostic mammogram are going to be combined into the 3D mammogram. There are rare occasions where we have to bring the patient back and we do a spot view or a special view, but we do that as a 3D image, which is really even nicer than the old spot views with a 2D mammogram. So that's the difference in screening and diagnostic mammogram. And hopefully 3D mammography will just blend those two together and we'll only do one test.